Riverboarding is a board sport in which the participant lies prone on their board with fins on their feet for propulsion and steering. It's believed to have started in the late 70s in France, where raft guides stuffed a burlap mail sack with life vests and went down rapids.